This is related to task 3, experiment number 1. So, as you can see, it's a table of 5, multiples of 5, gets displayed and it stops at 50, even after reset. Thank you.